You can work hard through your whole life, but sometimes even that's not enough. When a person struggles to make ends meet, it's easy to become desperate. As it turns out, one short call can hold the power to change it all. But the question is, should you really take it?
Mr. Kowalski, I fucked up.
I'm here.
I'm not. Sorry. I needed to bail. I have to be cautious.
Are you serious? We had a deal.
Just go to apartment 23. I hid the key near the door. You won't miss it. Money is inside. Bye.
Son of a... Is that how you raised your son, Paul? How could anyone even live here? Neighbors can literally end you. Someone's lucky keys. In other words, you're too poor to live here. The key should be here somewhere. So that's where he put it. Yeah, it was a pretty tough neighborhood from what I see. I'm in. Oh, fuck. I didn't know I signed up for this.
I need to talk to you.
Can't we just do it over the phone?
No, we can't. Stop sneaking around and drag your ass over here.
Easy, bro. I am on my way.
I'm waiting.
Now one of them is dead and the other one is screwed. He kicked the habit himself, but hasn't stopped pushing the product. And yet no fun was had. Stab to death. Allegedly, self-defense. Tyler owed him a lot of money. That's what their beef was about. At least he didn't screw me over. What the hell happened up there? What the actual fuck? Seems like our guy had another hobby. My stomach's already in knots. Why do psychos love classical music so much? Looks like Rob was a real freak. I should never have gotten involved with this. At this point, might as well sell some drugs on the side. Things change from really, really bad to absolutely horrible. That's very vintage, just like me. If I bail, the cops will find out what happened here, sooner or later. This might lead them to Tyler. Tyler will surely lead them to me. What a rotten luck to end up having to cover up for a serial killer. Time for a bag swap. fucking psycho. Damn, she was just a student. underestimate Dad's strength. feel sorry for you, but if cops were to come sniffing around, I could get in trouble. Yesterday, I was a ordinary janitor. Now, I'm dragging a dead girl to my car. But I have other people to look out for. Damn, he's heavy. What now? I guess I put him in my trunk. There you go. Guy who killed you? Yeah, he'll be in the body bag right next to yours. Sorry. using mop here is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around. Should use a sponge. I should clean it first. like no one was ever here. I'm slowly growing tired of this. Can't pick up anything with a full bag. Can't put it back like that. Should use a sponge. 3 bodies in my car. Is it still me behind the wheel?